Okay, so my earlier video, I was talking about the confusion I had as to how to deal with a big, hidden, complex dent. You've got a main issue here. What is that big round here? So what happened was, the metal just got stretched around a little bit. Take your little hammer, freaking work that thing, do a little tap, another bam. I've already done it, so I'm not going to do too much. But the thing is completely